any chance. Better call Finley.
Oh, Finley. Finley.
Switches it manual. Right. What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Hold on a minute. The pontoons are already fucked full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig can tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he no down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours. Right?
Right. He's coming for me. I keep him away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
I hang on. That's done. Now what?
That's it. Come on. Come on.
Come on, what? It's moving. Did it work?
Fucking aye. See, that's the hope was after all, eh?
Oh, thank Christ, Finley. What now?
Brody's got a plan. Meet us in drill ops as soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be all right, Cass.
I fucking hope so.
Oh, I thought we were friends. That was rude. What?
Mind.
Yes.
Shite, that was close.
Yeah, it was.
Fuck!
What the? They do a great job with the water.
Yeep.
Oh boy. So I can't go up here. Gotta go back down and swim some more, I guess. Thank God that sign's there. Came through. Oh, okay. What? Gotta hurt. Oh, shush!
Shush!
I can't even die in peace, Zeus.
Jesus.
Great lighting. Oh, jeez. You're kidding. Joker. Why are we always going towards the monster sounds? Back in the- fatty. Oh, sorry. I was just joking. I'm dead. So...
Finley, thank fuck. Finley? What's going on? Who are you talking to?
You call one of those 900 numbers, Finley? Finley?
She's freaked out here.
Listen, Kaz. There's no much time. There's oil and gas getting in here. When it fills, it will be headed right up the drill pipe.
What are you on about?
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. There is a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and... need to find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
Wait, no way.
I'm sorry.
Wait, let's...
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas... It's no possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye, but...
So you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
I didn't fucking see that.
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Fuck. Can I lose you as well?
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Sky. You've never seen water like that, Kaz. Clear. Peaceful. You just let go and... everything's fine.
Aye. That sounds beautiful.
You go one day. All right?
No, fuck that. I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finley, you could do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Rory? You there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
Alright, I'm here, Brody. I'm not going anywhere. Alright, I'm here.
Get him!
Brody? Oh, fuck. Brody? Jesus. Brody. How's this happening? What are we there now, Finley?
Doesn't he fucking matter?
He's deep and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy, them. Always. You see that? We've been fucking about with a lakey and pontoons. And without a lot of help. Watching our pals turn into monsters. Never once. Never fucking once. We tried to do what needed to be done.
Captain, alright, what do you mean?
I'm ending this. Fuck you.
Finley. No. Come back. Finley!
Yeah! Leave me a
Finley,
fucking
wait! Wait a minute! Come back, you're not thinking straight! Find a way out, come on!
Fucking kidding yourself, it's this or nothing!
This isn't gonna help.
Pretty quick for a little fatty.
Finley!
Finley! Oh boy.
Finley!
Smooth, Finley.
What is it you hear? What is close?
Who do I hear?
It's not your Christmas card.
You're my wife. I just want to get back to her, Finley. To my wains.
I hear my boy. When he was wee, you know. I hear him now.
My fucking kid.
He's singing. I've never seen them again, Kaz.
There's got to be a ship coming. You said it yourself.
Christ, Kaz. We don't want them coming. Oh, Jesus!
I'm sorry, Fire. I don't know what to do.
We've got to face it, Kaz.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. It's no going to stop with us. Fuck's sake, McCleary. For once in your life, be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. But you can save them.
Jesus, Finley.
You want to leave it a chance? the mainland. Oh, you know I'm right. I'm almost fucking right. Oh, Christ. Christ.
There's already all that fire over there.
All right. Die, all right. Follow him.
Wait a minute.
You don't recognize me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. It's been a long time, though, Kaz.
Hold on. Susan Lafferty? Fuck's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, it looks like someone did a good job of spreading about your face.
Man, a drink.
Jesus, Cass. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now.
He looks after me. He fucking adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron McCreary.
Yeah. I'm finding that.
Shut up, great Suki Jim.
I do, though, Suze. I fucking love you. I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that fan pop? Are you not so bad yourself? All things considered.
Marry me.
What?
I'm serious. Marry me. We make beautiful wings. I want to spend my whole life with you.
She's perfect.
She looks just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
My dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Kaz. I know you'd have wanted him to meet him.
Nah, fuck him. Bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
He loved you in his way, Kaz.
I'll never leave you, Susan. I'll be at your side forever. I'm always going to be here for this win.
What? It got blown back into reality? That was just a dream. I hope I'm not in some random person's apartment. Wake this heifer up.
Kiss the Waynes for me. Tell them I'll be back for Christmas. I'm sorry, Seuss.
Hey, Cass. I'm sorry it's been so hard. Just wanted to send you this. To say we'll get through it. I know we will. Just take care out there and bring my beautiful big gallus man back home in one piece, okay? I miss you and I love you. And the girls miss and love you. I'm still raging at Roy, but he's a good man and I know he'll look after you. Whatever happens, we will be all right. We can weather this. Just wanted to say that to you, Cass. Keep you safe and close and make sure you know to come home to us. I love you, Cameron McCleary. Be safe out there on those waters. My man. My love.
Is this Enya?
Ooh.